We created the Teenage Market because we loved the idea of giving young people a free platform to be creative and to also make some money at the same time.
We were inspired by the success of a local vintage market and thought, why not create a market for teenagers, which is driven by teenagers?
The idea was to simply give young people a chance to have a free market stall and to give young performers the chance to perform to a crowd.
We hope that this combination of creative retail and live performance would create a really thriving, bustling atmosphere in an area of the town which desperately needed it.
When we started out, we literally had no idea what kind of response we'd get, so we were really overwhelmed when over 70 young people applied to take part in our first event. Just shoot for
the
stars,
if it feels right. The enthusiasm from everyone who responded was unbelievable, and news of the event quickly spread.
We were in the Guardian Guide, on Sky News. The event ended up getting loads of media coverage, from the local papers to national radio shows.
It was pretty clear that the Teenage Market had captured people's imaginations. We were constantly getting support from people on Facebook and Twitter, and thousands of people turned up to our first event.
The event was such a fantastic day for everyone. It brought loads of people back to the market who'd just not been to the area in years.
The market hall was absolutely packed with people, and lots of traders made quite a bit of money.
Through our events, we've managed to support over 200 traders in Stockport, and we've seen some amazing success stories of young people who've gone from trading online in their bedrooms to running a successful market stall and developing a sustainable business.
We even had a VIP visitor, the Queen of Shops herself, Mary Portis, who loved what we were doing.
From the start, we've been constantly asked by other towns how they can run and benefit from the Teenage Market, just like we have in Stockport.
We knew this model could have a huge impact on towns across the country. It was just a case of how it would work.
Now we've created a toolkit for towns, which shares all our advice and tips for running a successful teenage market, as well as an online portal, which will make running your teenage market as easy as possible.
Teenage market organisers will be able to create, run, manage and promote their teenage markets all through the click of a button. We're also giving towns the ability to use our vibrant branding, which will really make your event stand out.
We're putting this all together in a teenage market licence, which is available to purchase for either 1 or 2 years.
The teenage market could really be the key to supporting a whole generation of young people and be the spark to revitalise a lot of struggling town centres.
We're constantly hearing from the media how youth unemployment is so high in this country, yet here's an opportunity for towns and local councils to actually do something about it by giving young people a great platform to start developing key business skills and gain valuable hands-on work experience.
We really hope other towns feel inspired to run the Teenage Market and be a part of a nationwide creative community.